Hi guys, this is Bigmark Ward 9999. I'm here bringing you another episode of Pokemon Insurgents, Gotta Catch 'Em All. This is episode 136. If you haven't seen the episodes before this one, I highly suggest you go click on that little eye in that corner. There's a whole playlist up there for you guys. So pause this video right now and go check it out. Okay. Now, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, there's two ways you can do so. You can either click my little production logo in that corner, or you can click that red button down in that description. Okay, guys? Okay? And when you're down in that description, that's where I'm checking my social media links down there also. And I have my friends already done also for if you're in that part of the game. If you haven't even downloaded this game yet, I have a link to where you can download the game down there also. So go download it. Go do all that fun stuff. Okay? Yeah? Okay, that's good. Let's start this episode. Okay? Yes. Okay. If I can show you how to bike today, because last episode we had no progress in the biking. It's not from a lack of effort, but yeah, because stuff like that kept on happening, and then we have the soft reset. Hold on, guys. Hold on. I'm setting it up so we can just. Okay. Save file to. There you go. Let's go in. Try it again, and of course, you knew that was gonna happen, right? Right? Creamer, you knew? Okay, yeah. I'm hoping we can get to the next floor today. Yeah. I'm gonna say until then. 12. Let's see. We're gonna do something. Which is called doing that. Then we do that, and yeah. Let's see. Why am I frozen? Hello? Why are you frozen? Stop being frozen. Oh, I'm moving again. Good. Okay. Save file. That's nice. Let's see. Have the worst luck, guys. I'm hoping we actually get some progress done today on this tower. You also hope that Twimmer? Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Meow. Meow. You can meow. I'll let you. Let's see, file. Two. Eventually, this will actually work. We found two. So close, I just needed to get a turn and then I've done it. But no. Finger down. 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 Okay. Go save file number two. Each tower, that's fine. We can play. It's ridiculous. Just plain ridiculous. Went in the wrong one. That's how you do it, guys. You messed up. I turned too soon. Okay. Either I turn too soon or I turn too late. That's my. Okay. Exit. We do. That's the wrong save file. Yo. Kramer. Why are you doing this? Why are you messing with my shorts? Anyways, let's go to the right save file. But Kramer rips up a pair of my shorts. And but it was really messed up, so I'll let him. Was already unwearable. Save file. No, I didn't go down all the way to, yeah. Course, I can't turn fast enough in that corner. That's been our problem for a while. Can't turn fast enough, or I turn too soon. Save file to okay, we're in proper save file, so turn too soon. Save file number two. Course. Dang it. That's cool. Save file number two. Okay, I have a, I'm gonna try this out. Actually, no, because that got rid of the bike the first time. And you need the bike to do this! Dang it! First, we go into the same old one. Save file. We want number two. And yes. I might just be doing this for 20 episodes. I'm not good at this bike stuff. Like, yeah. I hope we're not doing it for 20 episodes, but if I have to do it for 20 episodes, I will. That's cool. Can't get that last turn. When I get there, I can never get the turn correct. Mm-hmm. go down to save file, number 2, and go in and yeah. Save file 2. Let's enter. Of course, I do the turn too soon or do it too late. I got a text message, guys. I'll deal with that after this. Save file. Number 2. Save file 2. Save file. Okay. Ancient tower. I think I figured out how to. Okay, guys. I think I figured out how to cheat the system. Because this is taking forever. Exit. I couldn't do it that time for some reason. I did it one time, but I couldn't do it again. So maybe I should not try to cheat the system. Save file. Ancient tower. Come on. Let's see, file two. Let's go to game. Save file. Went in the wrong save file. My palm hit my mouse pad. Dang it. Okay, let me go down to save file number 2 and save file number 2. Probably stop trying to cheat the system. Even though cheating the system seems like so much fun. Let's go in. Now right there, I might try to cheat, because that, if I can only save file 2. Actually, that's the one we want. Okay, pain. Why is it so hard for my back not to be messed up? Say file. Let's go to this save file where we will do that, and we have to X out because, yeah. I was in the right save file. Dang it. Okay, let's do this. Okay. Of course. You can never get that corner. If I can get that corner, I'd be scot-free to go to the next floor. Save file. I did it! Finally! I finally did it, guys. I finally did it. Let's save. And let's go to the next floor, guys. To find out what we have to deal with here. Ooh. This does not look promising. Okay, at least we get dropped there. I did save right. I hope I did. hopefully I saved. I went to the wrong save file. I don't know which way I'm supposed to go on this maze. So yeah. Save file number 2. There you go. Yes, I saved. Good. So close, but yet so far. One and then magically stop, which it's not likely I will magically stop the first try that I actually do it. So, yeah. Soft reset, because I accidentally fell down more than I should have fell down, so yeah. Save file, 2. There you go, back up. And I don't know exactly where I'm supposed to go here. I'm just doing it and hoping for the best. I think I saw the tip of the other staircase though, so should I try this way? There's two routes for this. I just don't know which one's the best route. I didn't mean to do that, guys. Thank you. Looks like if I get there, it should be a straight shot. So this is the best route. Assuming you can actually. Stop in time. Okay guys, I'm gonna save right here. This is the end of this episode. Hopefully you enjoyed. See you guys in the next episode. Stay awesome, guys. Bye.